Hello, booty yogis. So here are three essential poses you have to do every morning. So first off, we'll do a forward fold. We'll start like we're doing a sun salutation, arms up. Exhale, come down. Inhale, halfway lift, straight back, gaze forward. Exhale, forward fold. Let your head hang. You can pedal the legs. If having the feet together is uncomfortable, you can widen them hip distance. And then next up, we'll take it into a high plank. Lower down, go through a little vinyasa. And take it to downward facing dog. Press down on your index and your thumb. Find a point where you can soften your gaze. And breathe. After you do this for a few breaths, bring the knees wide as a hip. Bring the toes to touch and take it into Balasana Child's Pose. Rest the forehead, extend the arms, and relax so you can start a good morning.